Fellow Africans, my name is Efo Korsi Senyo, and this is Awake Africa on Awake TV. Awake Africa is a show that helps to identify the problems, the challenges that are confronting Africa. It's a show that identifies challenges and problems that are created by Africans, with Africans, and for Africa, that is hurting Africa. This show would expose some of these problems and find practical solutions to these problems. It's a place where truth is left out straight away. And if you are someone who hates the truth, then this is definitely not your show. If you are someone who cannot withstand the truth, then you cannot be on this show. On this show, Awake Africa on Awake TV, we are going to look at how our educational system contributed or is still contributing to the underdevelopment of Africa. From education, we are also going to look at religion, how religion is contributing to the stagnation of Africa as a continent. We are going to look at politics and corruption. How politics and corruption is killing Africa, and why Africa need to wake up. How African business is not able to grow. Growth beyond the borders of Ghana, beyond the borders of Nigeria, beyond the borders of Africa, and become Africa global brand. What are some of the things that is hindering? All this is right here on Awake Africa.